Now, both Crist and Demings are kicking off their campaigns in the Tampa Bay area today. This morning, Crist celebrated his victory at a popular breakfast spot in his hometown of St. Pete. He thanked his supporters and then delivered remarks after his win of the Democratic nomination in the race for Florida governor. And across the bay, Congresswoman Val Demings kicking off her campaign bus tour later this evening after rallying supporters at her new office.